Salty here, and welcome to another Salty Brew. Today's brew is a almost mono Justice Armory deck with a dash of Prime. Ever since this new dinosaur came out, I just had to keep trying Armory. First it was that Expedition deck, and now it's that this Throne deck. You know, all my units would play Armory, and I kind of remember that this card was a thing, Plead for Aid, Amplify, pay one to increase the cost by one, and then so then I'm reading this backwards, but pretty much play a unit of your choice that costs X or less from your deck, which is how much armor you amplify to increase the cost. So pretty much I want to try to have 8 armor turn 4, then use it to play Savetya. I sort of heard how to pronounce his name, but I cannot do it because I don't speak Russian. I cannot pronounce those words. So yeah, so then all my units that all mainly about gaining armor will now get buffed, right? And have egos. I've been playing around with this deck, and the reason why I did Prime is so that I can have realign the stars to have a better chance of drawing Plead for Aid, right? And then also some maybe protection spells like that Aegis. One cost to put give your units Aegis, and you give yourself Aegis, but I'm like, meh. I forgot what I tried putting the dinosaur, the one where if you play it you can't play spells, you know, for another card to use Plea the Age, but then it was kind of too slow, really. And it was, if I had all the copies in my hand, it was kind of pointless. Then later I added Combray Lawmage. Oh, I love putting this card in deck. I just love it. And if it gets buffed by Sivetya, then he's able to survive longer. You know, where you can, the enemy can only play one type of card each turn. Oh, this helped me in a few games afterwards, because I just got my ass kicked by this one deck that's all about playing a shitload of relics and units. And like, if I had this card, his whole combo probably would have been harder to pull off unless he had a kill spell for it. For attachments myself, I have Stoneheart Plating. I never actually get to use it as a weapon itself. I mainly want to just use its inscribe effect. And then I have Diplomatic Immunity, where I can gain 3 armor and draw a treasure trove. So in turn 3, I get to draw a card, right? Because I don't have much card draw, right? And, you know, 3 armor, get a treasure trove. The only time this card might be somewhat useful. It's nice if it has attack, but Diplomatic Immunity doesn't mean you can... Diplomatic Immunity means you can actually hurt somebody. But, nah, whatever. You have the Roll in Favor. Why is it about to say Flavor? Because I'm talking fast, that's why. And for power, all the decent Haru powers I can think of. And Emerald Waystone, where you've got 4 justice to gain 1 armor. Why only 1 armor? Why not 2? Come on. Give me 2 armor, not 1. That's nothing. 1 armor is nothing. Sure, it permanently increases the stats of a weapon, but usually, I don't know, do 2. Come on, 2. The fucking Time one has, like, 2 health. Like, I don't know. So, yeah, it's a very simple deck. It can be a lot of fun, but also stressful, too. Not sure how else I can improve it, because I have all these units, but I have to get rid of units if I want to put in more control-like spells, right? But I don't want to get rid of the units. It would be nice if I could have less power, but that's kind of shooting myself in the foot, but... we're forced to have one-third power, right? So... yeah. Yep. So, again, let's just get on with the clips.
I've got their position.
Thank goodness he didn't attack before, though. Ooh, that would have sucked. Another round. Thank goodness.
This for all of course.
Maybe I'll take the Maktos out. I won't attack. To do that, he probably has another one in hand. That's what I thought. Definitely should get rid of the Maktos. Okay, it looked like he had a big deck. Okay, not a nice emote.
Thank you. represent. Of course.
Okay, what the fuck? So you're telling me that this fucking power, you get 2 health, but the one I have, you only gain 1 armor? Fuck you. Fuck you, Direwolf. Should be the other way around if you ask me, since there's more cards that trigger when you gain life than when cards you gain fucking armor. I wouldn't be surprised this guy's spamming emotes right now. Oh, well. But I muted him, so we'll never know. Well, I'm not sure if I should have kept this hand, but I don't know.
We earn.
That's enough for Call of Aid. I wonder if I should do more. No, plead for aid, not call for aid. But plead and call are pretty much the same. But pleading is more like begging.
The shadow beside us.
Of course.
Our memories are strength.
Our
Surprised he didn't block the 6-6, but I guess he figures that's gonna be screwed. Okay, we should probably go for the sight. You know what I could probably do is get a justice unit with amplify. Then I can, if I need to draw a unit with buff stats. The throne of the throne awaits. I'm gonna say this every time I see it. Why do people have these type of usernames with a bunch of numbers? 150. He's gonna probably get everything he needs too. $150 and he gets that? Okay. $150 gets to play that. $150 and he has a deal damaging spell. Okay. $150 and he has that.
I will unite them.
Probably gonna pay 5. At least he's running out of cards. Oh, good. He ran out of options. That was really pissing me off. Guess he didn't have... draw engines? Yeah, that's the word I'm looking for. I'm tempted. I want to attack, but I shouldn't. You know? The throne away. But now I can. That's a rack deck.
The forest holds many
Can I please draw one of my units? Oh god. You know, let's not. Here we go.
Of course.
I attack, so I just got rid of the deadly, you know? He's saying good game, friend. Why is it good game?
It's written right here.
That's his win condition. He's gonna run out of power though, so I don't think he's gonna play a shitload of units. He's gonna play the dinosaur so at least his units can't die. Or he has that spell card. If he had those things in the void, then he can get 1/1s.
I know these streets.
This is where probably having the Macto in the deck would be good this time, you know? Now this is where they're gonna be different. They really gotta have a group emote setting. I'm too lazy to do it all the time. Like control. Thank goodness he didn't get the one spell card.
Retribution. Retribution.
Wonder what relic or set or unit he got out. Well, that's fun.
Retribution.
I'm not even gonna bother. If I'm gonna keep drawing power, like, I didn't draw any of my Amplify to get the Savati. Like, Now, no, we're gonna hold on to it. Shame that I'll never get to use its attack twice on this card. But... Thank goodness I put this in the deck. This will probably slow down just a little bit.
Peace for all of Kosu. The skies belong to the clans.
And he can't use this effect. Or he can, technically, but...
For Kosu!
Man, I think I remember this guy's deck. Oh man, when I was trying to do pure mono with justice, kicked my ass with that one hero. But now since my units have Aegis, the hero effect can be temporarily slowed down. There it is. Seriously, I hate this card.
The right blade.
Yes, revenge. Sure. Oh, thank... Man, putting those fucking lawmans or whatever was the best idea, since, because that stupid Xehan deck with the relic spamming and all that. Oh, God. Okay. Definitely not keeping that one. Leave that alone. Probably not the best hand to keep since I don't have any amplify, but probably play this so we have a blocker. I don't even know what I'm facing against. And a stone scar. I'm not looking forward for that. Probably gonna get his chargers or his champions out. Or his exploit. Just that's fun. And here we go. People say this mode. Unless he has another one in hand. That was more of a blessing than anything. Because he probably should have saw the amplifying spell, right? He has another one. He has to have another one. Strong plates, strong horns. He has to have another one. He's...
Of
I think I'm still screwed, but I don't know.
Fresh from the battlefield.
The foes. Thank you.
causal.
It's a shame. I didn't get to use his corrupt effect.
From the
probably block this with my whatever, so that it gets rid of that whole Aegis passive, because I like my units to have Aegis. Of course. Now we're just top drawing at this point. If he attacks with that, I'm going to block with those two. Of course. I'm not even gonna bother. Control Stone Scar. Huh, that's a new one. I should have kept this. Don't know why. And we're muting right off the bat.
Welcome!
See what I did there? I had the minimum stun, so we had the block with the 6-6. Thus forcing it to get killed. He probably has an AoE button. No. Get two damage in because he's past the block. These are, he's dead otherwise. Yeah, I think that's going to be the last clip for this video. So anyways, thanks for watching. See you all next time. Bye.
Well, that's the end of this video. If you want to see more in the future, why not subscribe to my channel? But in the meantime, why don't you check out these playlists? And I want to thank my patrons whose donations, big or small, really help support my channel. Anyways, hope to see you in the next video.